That breaking news out of Brevard County this afternoon, where the principal of a special needs school has been arrested, accused of pushing and injuring a student.
65-year-old John Long has been charged with child abuse. His arrest affidavit says Long was teaching a class at Learning Forward Education Center in Palm Shores when that student was being disruptive. Says the student was moved to another class, and when that class went to lunch, the student tried to follow them. The report says Long then grabbed the boy's arms, knocked him into a railing, and then put his knee on the child's back for several minutes. The child suffered a back injury and had cuts on his eye.